In this tutorial, I will show you how to make this 3D text effect in Photoshop. Choose Text Tool. This is the font I'm using. Download link in description. And type your text. Press Ctrl T and adjust text size accordingly. Press Ctrl J to duplicate text. Change text color. Select Move tool, and move text to the right accordingly. Choose Pen tool, and follow the process. Hold Shift and select these layers. Right-click and choose Convert to Smart Object. Hide this layer for now. Go to File menu. Choose Place Embedded. Double-click on your image. Right-click and choose Flip Horizontal. Decrease the opacity that we able to see the text layer. And adjust image size accordingly. Reset opacity back to 100%. Hold Alt and click to clip mask to bottom layer. Press Ctrl J to duplicate. Go to Select menu. And choose Subject. Click on Layer Mask icon. Hold Ctrl and click on thumbnail of the text layer. It will make selection around the selected layer. From Select menu. Click on Inverse. Choose Brush. Make sure foreground color is black. And delete this area. Unhide the shape layer. Hold Alt and drag this layer to make a copy. Clip mask it to bottom layer. Create a levels adjustments in layer. Clip mask to bottom layer. And follow the process. Create a new layer. Clip mask to the bottom layer. And follow the process. Select all layers. Press Ctrl G to group. Press Ctrl J to duplicate the group. Right click and choose Merge group. Press Ctrl T. Right click and choose Flip Vertical. Adjust the position accordingly. Hold Alt and click on Layer Mask icon. Choose Gradient tool and follow the process. Create a new layer and follow the process. Create a gradient adjustments layer. Follow the steps. Press Ctrl+Alt+Shift+E to make a merged copy from all layers. Convert to Smart Object. Open Camera Raw Filters. And apply the following settings.